a cloud of trash. English literature. Okay. I hope you enjoyed your holidays and you spent a lot of your time with your grandmother's cousins. So let's come back to the school once again. Let's start our lessons. Lesson number 6, a cloud of trash. You may think, what is this cloud of trash? Everyone knows cloud, badal. Then what is trash? Trash means what? Kachra. Okay, in Hindi we call it normally kachre ka dher. Okay, kachre ka badal. You can say kachre ka badal. Okay, so this lesson is written by Karanjit Kaur. Okay, she is a well-known writer for children. She has written this lesson. A cloud of trash, Kanda Karaji Kaur. Okay, in this story we'll see a girl named Chiku. Okay, this is a small girl, Chiku. She is every time lazy and she is, we call it sad. She is such a saddest girl in the world, whole world. Okay, we tell the world means puri duniya. Okay, she is the saddest girl in the world, Chiku. Okay, and she even don't have friends. Okay, nobody likes to be her friend. Let's see why. Okay, why nobody want to become our friends? Okay, so one day what happens? Okay, Chiku and Sona, okay, they are sitting together. Okay, they are staying in the same place and sitting in the same class. So Chiku says, Sona, let's go school today together. But as soon as Sona hears this, she starts running. She don't want to stay near Chiku, so she starts running. Okay, next we have another kid girl here, Sweetie. Okay, Sweetie, she is a classmate and she is sitting with her in a class. And when Chiku wanted a pencil and eraser from her, she says, excuse me, Sweetie, can you give me your pencil and eraser? But as soon as Sweetie hears this, even she changes her bench. So you may think, why everyone don't like her, no? Maybe you are thinking, why everyone doesn't like Chiku? I'll tell you why. Because Chiku was the dirtiest girl. She was the dirtiest girl and on her head there was a cloud of trash. Kachre ka badal. Okay. So she was having a cloud of trash hanging every time hanging around her head. Okay, let's see what was in the kachre ka dher. Okay, in the cloud of trash. There were banana peels, orange peels, then biscuit wrapping, twisted water bottles and many dirty things. Okay, so nobody want to stay with her. Okay, with her, because every time the cloud of trash was following Chiku everywhere she go, even in the school, in the house. Okay, so Chiku was the saddest girl in the world. Okay, so let's go back to the story, how this cloud of trash started following Chiku. Okay, how we started following Chiku. Okay, so one day what happens, Mama say, Chiku, you have to try to keep your room clean and surrounding clean. Okay, but Chiku never listen Mama. She just laugh at Mama and says, oh Mama, you say the same thing every time. I do it daily. I do my room dirty daily. I throw the waste daily. I keep my class dirty. I do it daily, but it doesn't work out. So one day what happened, Mama gets angry and she says, Chiku, cloud of trash is gonna follow you. This is my curse. And when next day morning, when Chiku gets up and she hears a sound of buzzing flies. Okay, makkiyon ka sound. Okay, we say so buzzing and fall smell. Fall means dirty. Okay, dirty kushbu. Okay, now so what happens when she opens the eyes and she sees a big cloud of trash hanging over her head, and wherever Chiku goes, the cloud starts following her. Okay, that was the story. So now Chiku, you know why other students don't want to be friends with Chiku? Because she was having a cloud of trash hanging on her head. So she was very sad. Okay, so one day what happened, Chiku was walking on the road and she sees Bala. Okay, Bala was eating the banana. He ate a banana and he throws the banana on the road and Chiku notices it. Okay, Chiku notices it and she says, oh, this boy is crazy. He is throwing the banana peels. Can't he see? Okay, the cloud. Okay, the cloud of trash is hanging on my head. Can't he see? So she starts shouting at Bala and says, hey Bala, don't throw the waste. Throw in the dustbin. So Bala goes and throws the banana peel in the dustbin. Likewise, her cloud also reduces next day. So she was so happy and surprised. How does the cloud become small? So likewise, okay, Chiku started keeping the surrounding clean and telling other children also to keep her surrounding clean. Hush was doing this work, her cloud of trash was becoming slowly, slowly small, and one day it was completely gone. And now Chiku has a friend and she stays in a clean village. This was the story what we learned from cloud of trash. This story is, we do it daily, okay? It can be in our normal daily life. When mama says, don't do it, we purposely do it. But later what happened? The consequence we have to face, okay? When ma'am says, don't do it, you will do it again. So you should listen to elderly people and be clean and tidy. Say safe at home.